To breathe is an agreement to dream of guardian angels and prickly pear beneath the tongue, flowers concealed in a good husband's left hands like a shotgun, smacking of dry lips in the garden like gunshots. Only those with open hearts fall into dirt graves, ghosts of mothers and children with sombreros tied round their tonsils, letting wails loose like brush fire, lustful dancers making grooves in the squares of your heart. You wear your dresses like oil paintings, leaving indigo in the dance hall, cardinal on the ceiling. You wear the age on your face like lightning, striking good husbands down with just one glance.